Don't do it.
Yeah, you have to do the prism.
Heat pulses out of the astral prism as it begins to flower.
Yeah, I had to do it afterwards.
Concentration of psionic forces
unmistakable. Fights.
This must be a pocket of the astral plane.
That was probably a bad decision. Oh well. This fight's gonna
boundless,
be tough.
Timeless. Like.
Let's have a look.
We will talk in private. Just the two of us. Suit yourself. But only the leader of your group.
I almost missed saving Mizora. I almost missed saving Mizora.
I may have made a mistake trusting you. I told you to stay away from the gift. And now. Very well. What do you want? Vlakith wants me dead because I know her secret. It is a secret so great that if her people... That same secret is how I've been... I can hear your thoughts. You think I'm lying. Vlakith warned you that I would try to deceive...
Alrighty.
I'm on your side. I...
Save Mizora. Okay.
It seems I was right to put... Lakith will be furious. The Lich Queen fears nothing more than the loss of her empire. The knowledge I have of her deception will bring that about. Godlike in power, yet... Vlakith is lying to her people. She pretends to know how Gith destroyed the Mindflayer Empire.
Like
if the Illithid Empire were ever to return, she would be incapable of stopping them.
Like
and if her people found out about her... But
this.
That very power... I suppose she hoped to extract.
Yeah.
Since you spared me that fate, she will come for you. As do I. I have delayed long enough. You were on the right path. I hope you are ready to face Blackith's wrath. The entire... Good luck. Speak.
Oh, I should have saved
have you
my
killed
healing.
My queen's
oh.
enemy? Vlakith does not. Your mind tingles. Lysel seeks entrance. Your thoughts become.
Vlakith
tafking us in. I see only. Only madness. Vlakith bears the. Squaw! We are.
It'd be interesting.
I'm glad you came to your senses. Now leave, before the others come for us. Blackith, you promised ascension. I followed your path. She tells yes. Yes. I might gain Blackith's favor yet. Silence! I must think.
Fighting cavalry. Yep.
Remarkable that this stayed hidden all this time.
Asked one thing. You have to break the... Merkel is the worst name. Yeah. Merkel. I wonder what happens if you have Will in your party.
Lathander's light may be infinite, but his mercy is not. Return now.
All right. I'm here to snuff out this whole evil plot and you along with it. Such a cartoony response. And there, that might be the one. Where you have to go around, do you remember? There's like a little opening. Yeah.
What a charmer. All right.
Have to keep pushing. There's no time to waste. I wonder what the next move is.
Assume nothing. An efficient path.
No one back home will ever believe this.
I'm getting fucked up. Don't hurt me. I don't want to be hurt. Yeah. It's the seal. Yeah. That's why you did the whole puzzle to... God damn it. The whole puzzle with, it's the whole puzzle with, like, where you put all the weapons, that seal. Did you not get it? Well, yeah, then you can't get it. No. I mean, you can try, but you'll have to, it's not gonna be fun for you. It's not any checks. You'll start a trap and then you'll have 4 turns to like and either get out of it or no, I don't even think you have the chance to get out of it. I think you have to destroy like 4 turrets or like energy things. But yeah.
Ornate mace hovers before
it's
you.
It's probably better off just going back and getting the
brilliant light. A fist-sized piece
Jesus.
Of amber flecked with crimson is set. This mace must be the legendary blood of Lathandar. The amber is said you recall all the taking this mace would surely lead to something quite disastrous.
Yeah, it's I tried doing it the wrong way, and it's not fun.
Let's see what this does.
Yeah.
Blood. No, never mind.
Okay. Big boss time. Once a rusty maze.
Never a dull moment. One day I'll catch a break.
It's on the bottom floor. It's just on the ground. Yeah. You'll have to use Alt to find it.
If you insist.
It's like by a dead body. I don't have a really good descriptor for you. Yeah. Like I told you, it's not a very.
Stand your ground.
Yeah, it's not a very.
Fire the lance.
Oh shit, are we gonna do this?
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
My team's like almost dead, but he only has like 49 health.
Dawn Master for Said.
Holy shit.
The monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels. The reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawn Master Said.
He has 3 health.
Evensong before the Zenith
fucking
Day,
did it. Let's
celebrated
go.
By Dawn Master Stockhold. Dawn Master Welking Glory beckons forth
defeat
the
apostle
the
before it
Vassaid
consumes the necromites. I got the achievement.
The rest of the
I got the achievement for beating it before it consumes the deals.
Dawn Master Welkin Glory. Dawn Master Said. Dawn Master Stockhold.
Thank you.
Use alt. I don't know, dude.
Have a lot on my mind. And, well, eat it.
Oh, action, not reaction.
My faith protects me.
No, it's the ceremonial Warhammer. Did you fight the eagles?
I've got a long road ahead.
Did you fight the construct? So yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah, you don't need that.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
With haste.
Yeah, that fight's really easy as long as you knock them out fast.
Come on, let's go. Gimme.
Very well.
What was that?
Soldier.
Oh, I just used the rusty mace, the...
What do we have here?
The ones that I said.
Dawnmaster Welkin Glory.
Because that's what I looked up.
Dawnmaster Seed. Dawnmaster Stockhold.
Oh, good.
When? Not
trusty, we'll do just fine.
You need all four of them to be lit up. It should be a ceremonial longsword. I don't know what you... I don't know, dude.
And these things have stayed interesting.
The monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels. Dawnmaster Vasaid wielding Dawnmaster Welkin Glory. The reconsecration of the evensong before the zenith...
Something good here, I hope.
Yeah, and that should have the seal inside of it. And then you'll put that seal into...
Need to find a way forward.
...the deal before taking up the mace. Then you can get one of the most broken maces in the game.
Could it still be?
Straight up has saved my ass multiple occasions.
Better not be cursed.
I am ready to get out of the Shadowlands. I'm heading to the Shadowlands. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to fight the Githyanki, and then I'll be there, pretty much. Making pretty solid progress tonight. Oh, wait, they are here. That was interesting. Yeah. Yeah, Shadowheart's become like my MVP on like all of my playthroughs. I'm not gonna lie.
What's next?
Oh, yeah, I had her use that one for a long time.
No one stopped me yet.
Yeah, same. It's just too good to pass up.